Yo, what's up, guys? Oh shoot, I'm cutting out like half my head. Oops, wrong way. Oh well, good enough. Alright, anyways. What's up, guys? Today this might be. Oh, by the title, you already know what we're doing. But this might be a little bit of a weird intro. But that's because I'm unboxing this. I'm not really unboxing, just unwrapping. This is gonna be lit. Now, I know you've probably seen all like Delirious, PewDiePie, Markiplier. Everybody pretty much has been playing this game. I've seen a lot of it. I haven't seen any of their videos. I've been holding out on that. Just like that. Nope, I'm gonna wait until I can experience firsthand. And did you know that I'm the lead role in this game? That's why I'm holding back. I'm just kidding. Oh, you understand. In a second when we actually start playing. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's enhance your game with PS or PlayStation VR. I don't have that. I'm not rich. I'm gonna cry. I wish. That'd be boss. Alright, all it comes is in with the. I can't talk. Is the game disc, and we're gonna pop that in, get it ready, and set. What else did it come in? It came with this. This code. I don't know what it is. About Resident Evil Retribution movie. Oh, that probably doesn't matter. Anyways, let's hop into the game. One sec. Alright, what up, my dorks? Today we're here. Or, I already did the intro. Shut up. Whatever. Yeah, we're starting up the game right about now, I believe. Oh, there I go. It's completely dark in here right now, and I don't like it, but that's why I brought this little thing alive. Yeah, I think I'm gonna use this instead of this one. No, hold on. I'm gonna use this one, this little light. I don't know, it's not much, but it's something. Because this, the screen ain't gonna illuminate enough light, and I do not want to use this. It will ruin the experience. This one's like the closest thing I can get. I have a little light right here, but it doesn't help much either. This helps a little bit more. So I think it might be, if you're watching the face cam, I don't know if you will or won't, that it might be a little bit annoying or whatever, but this is as good as it's gonna get. So I should closer or this way. I'll leave it right there for now. But yeah, I do not wanna ruin the experience. Gosh. No save data exists, you must. Let's go on normal. I wanna, cause we ain't no bitch. Okay, you're probably gonna change that later, but you're not gonna see that. I mean, what? How did that out? Sure, I'm just kidding. Oh, here we go, it's starting. Oh, see, I can see my face a little bit.
Hey, baby.
But just in case that turns off, I got this little thing. All right, that's my girl.
Oh,
that's what's
news.
Up. Your boy's pulling.
Yay!
Where's she at then?
I cannot wait to be done with
this. Oh, she's babysitting, alright.
Oh,
my friend's calling. Oh, come on, why right now? Why right now? Hold on, Andrew. You're gonna have to wait a little bit.
I gotta get back to work. I love you.
Oh, she loves me.
So much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
She loves me so much. Oh, mwah! I love you too. Mwah! I love you so much. Uh oh. Uh-oh. Dude, this heavy breathing. Oh, is that her?
Ethan.
What's wrong, baby? Oh, no.
You were right. I did lie to
you.
I should
you
have.
You lied to me? What'd you lie to me about?
All I can say is that if you get this.
If I get this, I'm gonna whoop your ass. Oh.
Away.
Okay, stay away. Why? From what? I'm so clueless, I already know what type of shit's about to go down. Man, I walked into the GameStop, and I was like so excited, to be honest. I was like, oh, I can't wait to get this game open and play it for you guys. Whether it, like, this thing is just gonna be lit.
Hey, it's,
yeah, well, hello, what up? Yeah, we good.
Yeah, man, I'm good. It's me.
Yeah. Oh my god, I swear,
she's
I'm done.
Dead. She's alive. She's back.
She's back.
I don't know. I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
What do you mean?
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Dover, Louisiana.
Well, at least he knows.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
She said, stay away. He didn't even go look for 3 years. 3 damn years, damn. Oh, we're driving. This is pretty cool. Nice graphics. It's like Outlast, the start of it. That's how you know it's gonna be a bad game for me. Oh, y'all, I'm about to get my ass kicked. Oh, well, not kicked, but scared the living shit out of me. But yeah, whatever. If you didn't know this, my name is Ethan in real life. And in the game, this is me. This is how it's gonna play. And you know what's kind of funny?
This is the place.
I had a girlfriend that had, like, not the same name, but, like, a similar name. Just take out a couple of letters, and it's the exact same. Like, I swear, I'm done. Like, they copied my life? What? check your objective. Find Mia. I swear. They copied my life exactly. What? Oh. What? Who was stalking me? Like, who was stalking me? Come on, Resident Evil. Why you stalking me? Oh. Looks like that might be a secret, or this is gonna be shut, so we can't go in. Yep, knew it. We gotta go get some bolt cutters or something. If you didn't know about this game, and you've played the other Resident Evil games, it's nothing like them. It's nothing like them anymore. I mean, it went back to its old roots, but it's nothing like the action shooters anymore, which were cool, but they weren't as good as the old ones. I haven't played all of the old ones, but I played some of them, and they were fun. They were pretty damn fun. I tried doing a video on, I forgot which one it was. One of them, but it just didn't work out because it was just too damn long, and then I got bored after a while. So I just played it on my free time instead. I said, screw it, why not? It's actually lights working out a lot better than I thought. Or is that just this? Oh, no. Okay, this light's not half bad. Even though it's a little dim light and it kind of sucks ass. Anyways, yeah. I don't like you. You punched me in the face in the trailer. I mean, the teaser. And again, dude, can I not talk? Demo. There we go. That's the word. Let's go! I'm so excited to play this. Are those horses? Are those cow legs, actually? That sure is a bunch of cow legs. What the fuck? Oh, here's a cow too. I didn't get scared. I didn't get scared. I don't know what you're talking about. I ain't no bitch. no one saw that. No one at all. I'm not no bitch. I swear. Can I go back there? Nope. It looked like I could. He got some secrets. Oh. Ha, that's what you get for trying to scare me. I mean, I didn't get scared. I'm done. Mia, you here? It had to be that name. Like, come on. I'm done. Oh, well. That's kind of funny, I think. Examine. She has her clothes. Her driver's license in there. That's definitely her. Aha! I got a trophy earned called Aha! Apparently. So this is her. She cute. She pretty cute. And then that's her too. We found her driver's license so far. Her purse. Was she like? There's no way she wasn't hiding. Oh, I do not have very good memories of this house. Oh, I do not have good memories of this house. Oh, you remember the little film that we found in the VHS? I hope that's still in there. Today on, what was it called? I can't remember what it was called. Oh shit, it got very dark quick. Oh, we got a flashlight. At least we can see stuff. That's lit. Remember, what was it called? Their little documentary that they did. The three guys, and then like you transport in between VHSs. I think we're gonna find out here. Today on, I'll figure it out later what it's called. Oh dude, I don't wanna look there. Over 20 missing in 2 years, right? Yeah. It's a crow. Is this just like the beginning? The teaser is just gonna be the beginning. Oh. Ooh, I'll take. What does this say? Anything on the back? Anything at all? Just burnt? I can't use any of those. I'm not gonna look. No, I gotta look. Ah, oh, fucking A. Oh,
fuck. Fuck!
Ugh. I ain't no bitch, but when you see a fucking cockroach, you know some shit's about to go down. Is this still here? No? Ugh, fuck that. Ugh. Ugh. Man, I can't do that. No bugs. No, fuck that. Ooh. Who's like that? Like, I want to know in the comments. Leave something down below and letting me know who is like that. They ain't scared of anything. Like, they the most badass person ever. Like, they're not scared of anything. They're not scared of anything. They could, like, even get shot in the face. Oh, that'd be pretty much dead. But they could, like, have a gun pointed at their face and they wouldn't be scared at all. But then when they see a cockroach or something like that, they run. They out the house. They out the house, like, in 2.5 seconds. Not even 2.5 seconds. Like, I'd be out the house in, like, a minute. I mean, not a minute. Can't talk. A second. Like, 0.5 seconds flat. Ethan's fastest man in the world. You know it. Do I want to save? Of course I want to save. I'm going to get my ass kicked. What kind of question is that? Do I want to save? Do I want to live? Oh, God, this is going to kill me. Oh, so stuff is, like, in different places, I guess. Alright, let's walk down here. See, if you, like, knew this person was missing, why didn't you call it, like, a search and rescue? Or, not a search and rescue. Why is my camera doing that? I mean, my, not camera. Guy controller thing. It, like, I go a little bit. Look. It's not doing it now. I don't know, I went a little bit and it kept going on its own. Oh, well. Do we go back in there? Nope, can't go in there yet. So yeah, it's just like the demo. Oh. Is that a dead body? Behind closed doors. Oh, that's her, definitely. What have they been doing with her? I'm coming to save you, apparently. I can play the piano. Doom. I remember that part. Alright, let's see. More? A cell door. Okay. Let's go. Looks like the owner's. Is it still here? Can I not do it? Nope. Okay. Insert VHS. I guess let's just do that. I don't know how this is gonna go out, actually. Watch it just be the demo with the, like, an extra ending. And that's it? That'd be hilarious. I'd be pissed, but that'd be funny as hell. That'd be the biggest troll of 2017. That's how you start it up. Alright, let's see. What's up? Oh, here we are. Boom. Yeah, these guys. These guys are what I'm talking about. Hold on. You gotta wait until, until they get, like, right here, I think. Oh, let me look if there's any ghosts, because I honestly don't know. Why is that moving on its own? Fuck you. You don't know. You stop. You stop.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
What is it called again? Hold on.
New plan.
What is it called? What are they called?
We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. No problem.
No problem.
Tonight on Sewer Gators.
Another worthless fucking shit.
Sewer Gators, that's what they're called. Stop. I guess. Now, Andre, we need you to kick the shit out of this. I can't believe I still remember his name. Oh, wait. I kind of remember why I remember his name. Do you remember that one episode? We'll put it right here.
Are we rolling?
Watch that if you haven't. It's funny. Andre, stop deep-throating damn poles. Like, I swear. Andre, like, is known for this. Like, we had a whole entire discussion on Andre deep-throating this pole. It was nasty, man. Andre's just, a straight-up sad. He's a beast, boy. Like, come on. And he goes in, too. Like, oh, it's not there. So, I guess we can't travel in between time. So, that's pretty cool, I guess. My voice cracked a little bit. Yeah, that's nasty.
I wasn't angry, you know?
Wait a second. Are these guys the guys who found ghost sites in Bayo? Whatever. These are the guys who found my girl, I guess. And where she was, and they took the pictures. So, am I gonna be, like, traveling between one guy that finds out and returns the stuff to me, and then my own character?
Clancy, get a shot of this.
That'd be pretty cool, no lie.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go...
There are not hillbillies.
The Bakers, Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Sewer Gators.
And they were quiet, not back. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Sewer Gators, episode 17, Project Prosper. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Alright. Bye, Andre. Go have fun deep throwing a pole. Bye. Have a great time.
This will make a great backdrop.
Say cheese. Smile for the camera.
What do you think?
Ready? Cheese. Oh, wait. Cheese.
Andre?
Cheese. 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 Cheese.
Andre.
I don't know.
Andre.
What have we told you before? Andre, I'm very mad at you. What have we told you before? Can we open this door? Nope.
This is the last time I work with that guy.
You know, why not?
I mean,
I'm so much better.
A good cameraman like you, Clancy?
I know, I'm so good, like, with the camera, like, ooh, get that shot, ooh, so good. Calm me up. Yeah. Something's wrong with me. Come on, kick the door in, or whatever, I can't remember what he does.
What the fuck was that?
I forgot to call my friend back. My bad, I'm a terrible friend. Ah, well. I'll call him later. He'll understand. I was getting shit scared out of me. So, y'all.
Where the fuck is he?
I think he's behind that little ledge that you find, or the little pull system thingy that you find. You can't see me at all.
Andre, where are you,
I
man?
Need this to be like up and like right here. Let me see. Can I put this on something? Ooh, you know what? This could actually work. That worked a lot better. Fuck yeah, your boy is smart. Your boy is smart. He's very smart. He loyal. I appreciate that. I don't know. That meme needs to die. Oh, well. Actually, did it work out a lot better? Kind of. Not really. Not too much. That's a little better. I need, like, right there. But I need something to hold it up at the same time. I don't know. I'm, like, messing around with this so I can get the best thing. The best angles and all this stuff. Because I'm a professional. You guys should know that out of everybody. Like, I'm a professional at what I do. You know? Because I'm a total professional. There we go. That should work a little better. I mean, hold on, let me move it. That didn't work at all. I'm done. I gotta move it a little bit out of the way so I don't block what's actually going on. Because I can't see a little bit when I put this there.
What the hell?
Did it really take you that long to find that? Are you serious? Damn, he's calling these people Hillbilly Joe and all this stuff. And he can't, like, he's the dumbass. Oh, all fuck right, it. It's good enough. The thing keeps falling. I'll figure it out later. Alright, let go. Andre. How many times have I told you stop deep throating a pole? Like, it's not cool anymore. Like, I mean, he does this every time. Every time we go to a new set, he's always on a pole. Like, God, this guy does not know how to stop. Andre, you okay now? Stop that, man. It's time to stop. Oh, man, that was a nasty one. Oh, wait. Andre, why you gotta do this to me? That's nasty, Andre. That's nasty. Oh, what up, guy? I don't know who that is. I think that's the I don't know who that is, actually, yet. I know that he's like the male role of the scary Jesus. People. Oh God, I can't talk right. I have words, but I don't know how to say it properly right now. He's the male role of all the, not monsters, I wouldn't say, but yeah. He's pretty much the guy who's gonna be trying to kill us the whole time. Oh, we can actually go down here this time. Maybe this is why they never put the ladder down right here. They didn't want us to get down there. I made so many conspiracies on whether... I didn't get scared. I am a bitch. I don't know what you're talking about.
Damn it.
I ain't no bitch. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm done. I get scared over everything. Alright. This place is a dungeon. What the fuck? Oh, this looks fun. Okay. I swear, that did not look as deep as I thought. See, that would freak me out a little bit, to be honest. Like, going into one of these and, like, stepping all the way down into the water. That would freak me out a little bit. That doesn't sound good. I'm gonna like record this for like about an hour. Oi! No, mate, no. Oh, no, mate. What the fuck? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna try to. Oh, I ain't no bitch. Can I play with them? No. That way. Ethan, stop. You gotta listen, man. You're going the wrong way. Sometimes, man. I just don't listen to myself. Like when I'm like, I don't know. I just don't listen to myself sometimes. Oh, look, this is the picture. This is a picture with the cage. Or not the cage, the cell door. That's not a door? Or what? Hey, look. The toilet. If you watch Banash, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, my jokes are pretty bad, right? Can't open that up yet. Wait, hold on, let's try this. Come on, it could cut if you just smash the VHS tape on there a couple times. Oh shit. Ben, dead. Harold, turned. I think Harold's the main protagonist that we're gonna be fighting. I don't know though, I might be wrong. Arthur, turned. I'm gonna say this name wrong, but Tamartha? Looks like an M, but it also looks like an R, I can't really tell. Tomorrow, I'm gonna go with the M. Anyways, turn. Craig, dead. No, mini lad. Lila, dead. Sean, dead. William, dead. Travis, turn. Peter, dead. Andre, dead. Oh, that's the guys. And Clancy, live. Or L. Man, Clancy, you taking them L's, man. He got captured twice. Like, come on. Clancy, you taking them L's like that? Bruh, come on, you can't be like that. Oh, there's a lot more people. Mia turned. Uh-oh, that's not good. My girl's gone, she's gone. Let's get the fuck out now, she's dead now. Helda, dead. Clyde, turned. Lindsay, turned. Steven, dead. That person's turned. Oh, Mia doesn't have anything on hers. Oh, I read that wrong. Okay, so she's still unknown. So I don't know if she's dead, alive, or turned. I'm gonna guess alive, for now. Or at least hope. Hansel dead, Edward dead, oh my god, Nellian dead, Alex dead, Tom dead, Reed turned, Susan turned, Jose turned, Darwin dead, and David dead. Dude, that's a lot of damn people. Damn. I swear, those pictures on the wall right there, they just look so realistic to me. Like, that's insane. I don't think I should venture off too far into this part without going this way. Because I don't want to get the shit scared out of me. Not yet. Is that her? Mia? Mia, is that you? It didn't say if she was alive or dead. It just, she was captured, I guess. I'm a close this shit. Actually, I don't know if I want to close it. Mia?
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
I'm getting prepared. I'm getting prepared.
Are you alright?
I'm getting prepared. Oh shit! I heard something behind me. I heard something behind me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
I heard something behind me.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here?
Daddy's coming.
Daddy,
we need to go.
Bitch, I'm your daddy.
What you talking about?
Hey girl, I think this dude's confused. I'm her daddy, okay? Let's get that clear. I'm her daddy.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace.
You know, we would get there a lot faster if you killed. I'm about to have to whoop this guy's ass because I'm the daddy in the family. Yeah. I don't even know. Yeah, it's been like 3 years. You've been missing. What the hell? Not a phone call or anything? Like you didn't even say bye? What a horrible girlfriend. Like, I mean, I know that... Oh, shit. Like, I know these guys, like, kidnapped you and everything, but they wouldn't... Like, you wouldn't even call me. And now you're calling somebody else your daddy? What the hell?
What'd they do to you?
Not now.
Whatever. I'm about to whoop some ass. That's what I know. I'm about to whoop whoever daddy's ass is. He's about to get his ass beat. Just know that. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I'm gonna secretly hide and run away. It's not worth it. Oh god, I'm scared. I already saw all this. I walked over here earlier. I spent like half this little part of the video just reading off those names.
Mia, we have to talk. What message you sent?
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
I'm over here.
Fine. Just tell me what's going on.
Alright, there we go.
I'm telling you everything.
Alright, I'm about to have to make a weird transition real quick.
We have to go this way.
Alright, but just letting you know, I'm your daddy. Sexual joke aside, let's go. Yeah, it's just me, you know?
Yeah.
I'm fucking weird.
Are you sure you know where you're coming?
You know, we would actually survive if you would shut up and go. We could actually leave and have time for these questions later. Not now. This place is sketchy as hell. I mean, there's like body parts over there. There's a dead person. You found a VHS tape of this guy killing someone. Your girlfriend got trapped in a cell. Like, these questions can wait. Or what? Like, come on. I'm done.
There.
It's just horror it's movie etiquette. Don't open that door. Don't open that.
This is it.
Oh fuck no, don't you open that door. Okay.
I remember this room.
Close that shit.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Close that door. Let me hide. I'm gonna hide under the couch.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
I think she's crazy. Man, Ethan. This relates to me in real life. You date some crazy ass bitches. Like, they crazy. This is actually me in real life, too. I swear, some of the girls I date on real life are just insane sometimes. You good?
Me.
No, shit. Sherlock, let's go! Oh, God. E-001 or E-O looks like. Oh, who is this? Let me flip it around. Oh, that's the grandmother. I heard about her. Well, not heard about her. I saw her in the trailer and I don't know anything about her yet. But yeah, let's walk around this way. I remember you fucks. You're the thing that made me fucking get scared so bad that I wanted to like hide forever. I wanted to hide in my room under the couch forever. I don't know, bitch. I got you, babe.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Where did that come from? Oh, it's doing the thing. I don't know why, but I guess let's go find her. I'm scared. Hold my hand, please. Please subscribe. Hold my hand. I'm scared. Yo, the old boy's scared. Weird transition real quick. When I man up and find my balls. hold on. And resuming in 3, 2, 1, and now. Alright guys, so I took a little break and that was a weird transition. I was talking to my friends for a little bit because they called me a second ago, but yeah, they're just chilling, talking, we'll tell you what's up. Alright, but now let's hop back into the gist of things. E-001. That might be important. Oh god, I'm gonna get my ass beat. Ooh, this is downstairs. I remember this. I'm just gonna bet I'm gonna die in like 10 seconds, okay? I bet. I was just gonna check something. I was gonna make sure this was on point, but I guess I can shit my pants now then. Yeah. I'm gonna die. Help me. Help me. Put Kevin Hart in here. I was thinking of that line. Or not mine, whatever. Okay. I had to look that way, I was scared. Nothing in there. Except for probably a dead body something. Oh, what's this? Can I save here? Hello? I heard the door close behind me. Am I gonna die? I'm not gonna die yet. Yet. They wouldn't kill me right at the start of this game, would they? Guest house map. Oh, that's really damn good. Oh, fuck y'all. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Look how many floors there are. So we got the attic. I know about the attic. We got second floor. I know the second floor. I know about the first floor. At least most of it. And then we got the basement floor, which now I know all of that. This isn't going to be the whole thing, right? We're not just gonna stay in this house, are we? We'll be walking around everywhere, probably, right? I don't know. First aid? Fuck. No! No! I said. Alright, you about to get annoyed. Hold on, let me check everything in here. Okay, motherfucker, where's my pizza? Damn, knocking on my door. Shut the fuck up, boy. Where do I go? How do I get back there? Hey, shut the fuck up. Let me just pray real quick. Please don't kill me. Don't fuck it. Is that Mia? I didn't get scared. I ain't no bitch. Holy shit, man. I guess I'm the bitch in that relationship. Who are you? Get your way back up. Back up. Yo. R2, press it fast, or do I, like, hold it? My hand! That was my masturbating it, I mean, what? Nothing?
Wait!
Oh shit. Get off me! Girl, you crazy, we all have some problems. We need some counseling. Do I gotta press it, like, as fast as I can, or what? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Get out! Leave me alone!
This bitch crazy! What the fuck? Okay, time to go home. That worked? What? Knife. Where is it at? I need a weapon. Come on. Give me the knife. Are you serious? Hey. Are you fucking serious? Okay, I'll go. That's my car. I'm trying to go, bitch. Oh, bitch, you want to fight? You want to fight? I'm scared. Yo, someone.
Bitch,
you crazy. Oh, shit. You crazy. Back off me. Oh, fuck. Get that right hook. Right hook. Oh, bitch, you crazy. I think she's dead. I'm sorry, Mia. But you fucking crazy. I can't do that. Nope. Damn. Can I have my axe back at least? I'm fucking in here. I'm gonna die. Oh, I probably shouldn't have used that just quite yet. But I mean, she's gonna get her ass back up. You already know. These sons of bitches. In Resident Evil, you already know that these guys are like, I wouldn't say bullet sponges, but they never die in the first time. They always come back to haunt your ass. Alright, answer the phone. hello? Do you have my pizza? Fuck. Oh.
Who's this? What the fuck is going on?
My name's
Zoe. Hey, Zoe.
Attic.
Is this the only regular motherfucker here?
Now.
Can I... Which way do I go back? Oh, wait, the... She gone. The bitch is gone. Oh shit. I knew it. They don't die the first time. Why do they never die the first time? Wait, I need the fuse. How the fuck do I get the fuse? It's still in that one spot that we, before. Like with the VHS. Or, no, I think I know where it is. No, I don't think it's back here. I don't think it's back here. Yeah, there's no way it's back here. Let me check real quick. Yeah, not back there. I have an idea of where it is. We have to bolt cutters because we had to cut some last time. So now let's run over here to this other door. It's probably in there, I bet. God, man, this game knows how to get you going. I probably shouldn't have used that first aid because I'm probably going to need it after getting an ass whooping. Like, that wasn't even that bad of an ass whooping. I kind of kicked your ass. I'm going to get my ass beat. I already know it. There we are. Your boy's smart. I knew it. A fuck? How the fuck did she even go from that way? Like, where was she? I don't think she's gonna be in this room. I think she's gonna be upstairs. Please don't be in there. Fuck.
It's me.
You got a knife, an axe. Well, get away from me.
You shouldn't have done that.
That bitch is crazy.
It fucking hurts.
Leave me be, motherfucker. Come on. Okay, so she got a chainsaw. This bitch is crazy.
Let's see how you feel.
This bitch is crazy! This motherfucker! No! Oh! My hand! My hand! This bitch is crazy!
What?
Yo, I gotta get upstairs now. I gotta get upstairs now. What the fuck? Sorry I'm being loud, but holy shit. That's even worse than Outlast when they cut off your fingers. They literally have no hand. Why am I laughing at that? What the fuck, man? All right, I don't want to go in there quite yet. I have a bad feeling about going there. I'm in the attic. So do we like not have a hand anymore? Like it's completely gone.
Okay. Fine.
We don't have a hand anymore. Well, fuck. I didn't know that we were gonna lose our hand like instantly in this game. That shit's insane. Bitch, catch me outside. How about that? How about that? Oh, that was me. I was like, what the hell is that? She already in here? Oh, hell no. Let's see. Do I have any of my other weapons? Yes, I do. So I'm going to switch to this and this. Fuck you, boxes. Goddamn boxes. Fuck you, mannequin. Get the hell out the way. Do I need to do anything? I can get out through this way. Or I can check this door. How much you want to bet I'm going to die? There's extra handgun ammo. That might save my ass. I won't cut these boxes. If it's the last thing I do, I'm a box cutter. That made no sense at all, but yeah. Alright, I guess we can just walk out now. Fuck your boxes. Okay, I'm gonna pull this up. Go, mother! Go! No, go, go, go! Go down, go down, go down! No, 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 no! Bitch, you crazy! Bitch is crazy!
Contained. She must be contained.
Bitch is crazy! Bitch is crazy! Bitch is crazy! Back the fuck up before you smack the fuck up! Bitch is crazy! No! Motherfuck at you! Back up! Damn, I'm taking hits! Reload fast! Faster than that, my homeboy! Fuck you, die! Give me a chainsaw, bitch. I don't trust you. Let me just hide this from her. Holy shit, man. What the fuck is going on? Where do we go now?
Welcome to the family.
Wow. Okay, I guess that's where I'm ending my first episode of me screaming like a little bitch. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Leave a like if you did. Show me some love by hitting that like button, subscribing today, and I'll catch you dudes in the next one. I'm gonna check real quick. Oh yeah, of course there's some more stuff. We're gonna watch this through first real quick. So he's dragging me and her through this. Oh, look, there is a different map entirely. Yes, I thought I got worried right there that it was only that place for a second. I was about to say, that doesn't sound like a Resident Evil game. That sounds just, nah. Alright, yeah, let's see what's up now. We lost our hand.
Man, don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
I got my hand back. Apparently that worked. I have no fucking clue how. That's amazing. These guys are amazing. Who was that? I guess that was Zoe? The only regular motherfucker here? Oh my god, Mia, fuck you. I'm gonna leave your ass here. Look, that bitch is crazy. What the hell? I got my hand cut off and everything. Oh, hold on.
Where am I?
Ugh.
What the hell?
Okay, I think I'm good.
It's time for supper.
It's time for supper. Hey, stop throwing shit at me, you bitch. What up, family? I'll eat. What we eating today, ma? Hey, you motherfucker. What are you doing? Hey, Paul, take out his hand. That's what that bitch is. That's what you get, man. Listen to Paul next time. Yeah, I gotta eat. Feed me some food. Let's go. I don't know how to use my hand properly just yet, so let's see. Oh yeah, let me eat. All right, that's it. Oh, what?
He's not injured.
Get the hell up,
Marguerite.
It was good, Paul. I liked it. Feed me some more. I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm sorry, Paul. I didn't mean to. Oh shit. Did you cut off my tongue? I like how he's just so, like, casual. He has no hand! Come on, Paul, why you gotta be so rude? I'll eat it next time. Just give me a little bit of that ketchup right there. Hey, Grandma. Grandma, you alright? Are you alright there? What the fuck is going on? I like how that one candle in the middle is like in a container. Alright, we're strapped into a chair. How the hell did they expect me to eat when I can't even move my hands? Alright, yeah, but that's a hell of a way to start off Resident Evil 7. Fucking fantastic. Badass intro of fucking so far, 2017, starting the year off good. Anyways, I'm gonna end it there. I hope you guys, hold on, let me actually get some light on here so you can actually see me. Oops, my bad. Yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, show me some love by hitting that like button, subscribing today, and I will catch you dudes in the next one. And remember, guys, to dork it up. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say some more. Yeah, let me know how you guys are liking this. I love the feel of this game already. You guys get to see me, too, play a badass game.
3, kick some ass sometimes, and then 4, scream like a little bitch. So let me know how you like that. Anyways, yeah, I'll catch you dudes later. Peace, guys.